Hello everyone! Welcome back to the K-Water Quiz Whiz. I'm Danielle. Today, I'm going to read you a story problem. Can you work out the answer? Let's see. The teacher really likes his board marker. He almost always has a board marker in his pocket. Sometimes two or three. One board marker weighs 5 grams. That means that 200 board markers weigh 1 kilogram. How many kilograms would 10,000 board markers weigh? Good, 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 good.